Shashoria, a student of NIT Salt from interior brand. So I'm going to talk about my restaurant design. So we started our project researching about the history of restaurants like pubs, cafes, lounge, everything. We studied the kitchen, we studied about the circulation area of the space in the movie which was there in the restaurant and the kitchen. So the third study was the case study which we went. So the next study we did was the details about the restaurant. Basically the cutlery, the crockery, glassware were used and a basic anthropometry of a restaurant. So what kind of spaces we need, what kind of zoning we need in a restaurant. So we also did a client profile in which we studied about the psychology of a client, which kind of restaurant, what kind of, basically if you are going to pump, what kind of expectations a person have. We researched about it. We are continuing with our design. Thank you so much.